गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू संत माइकल्स एकेडमी बेतियाज ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ जनरल नॉलेज ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 1. फ्रेंड, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ यूनिट 2, लिटिल एनिमल्स. सो लेट्स बिगिन द चैप्टर लिटिल एनिमल्स. से लाउडली द इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट. नाउ write the letter in the middle row that comes in between the letter in the top row and the letter in the bottom row. This will give you the names of young ones of animals. Children, in this we have to write the alphabet in the middle row with the help of Children, in this we have to write the letters in the middle row that comes in between the letters given at the top row and the letters given at the bottom row. So let's begin. One is already done for you as example. So in first row it has given J, H, S, S, D and M. So in the middle row we have to write the letter which comes after J, H, S, S, D and M, and before the letters L, J, U, U, F and O. So after J, K, after H, I, after S, T, after S, T, after D, E, after M, N. If we join the letters, it will come kitten, K-I-T-T-E-N, kitten. The young one of cat is called kitten. Children, in the same way, we have to fill all the rest boxes. So number one, O, T, O. In middle row we will write the letter comes after the letter which is written at the first row. After O, P. After T, U. After O, P. It has become the word pup. The young one of dog is called pup. Now the next one, number two, after I, J, after N, O, after D, E, after X, Y, Joy. The young one of kangaroo is called Joy. Number three, after J, K, after H, I, after C, D. The word is become kid. The young one of goat is called kid. Number four, after J, K, after H, I, after S, T. The word has become kid. K-I-T, kid. The young one of rabbit is called kid. Now children, at the same page number 11, now write the names of the animal babies here. One is done for you. Children, you can see at the bottom some of the picture of the animals are given. We have to write the young ones of the given animals. First one is already done for you. The young one of goat is kid, K-I-D, kid. Now the next one, dog. The young one of dog is called pup, P-U-P, pup. Now the next one, kangaroo. The young one of kangaroo is called Joy. And the last one, rabbit. The young one of rabbit is called kit. Friend, here are some of the pictures of animal with their young ones. This is goat with his young one kid, dog with puppy, rabbit with kit and cat with kitten. Children, now is your homework time. Children, your homework is you have to write this all in your book very neatly and clearly. Children, I hope you all have understood the chapter well. Thank you. Have a nice day.